The Parliament will ensure that the interests of our citizens will be protected. It should be clear that to be a member cannot be the same thing as not being one. Nevertheless, after divorce, we should work towards a good partnership with the UK and our friends in London.